Can I help you?
she's mushing her face against the glass.
Stupid. Can I help you? No, I guess not. So guys, I booked my trip, okay, like I told you, to Florida. I can only bring on one carry-on bag, okay? So I'm gonna bring my backpack, okay? I wanna bring my laptop, doesn't fit too good in my backpack, so I wanna bring my
laptop.
Case, my laptop case, carrying bag, whatever you want to call it. And look at this. My laptop carrying bag case. But I don't know, they're probably going to want to charge me like $30 for that. So I'm just probably going to put the laptop in the backpack. I don't know how good it fits in there. Because I'm sure they're going to count that as two carry-ons. Because they're morons. But I'll let you know how. Yeah, I'm just going to put it in the backpack. So I'm online, right, looking at YouTube videos, and this is what I see. This is what I see. I'm on here looking at videos. This is what I see. Alright, come on, you nasty brat. You know nobody's going to be here when I leave to do this for you, right? Come on, get out of the way.
Hey, I got buddy. Oh, there we go.
Oh, I like these.
These were free if you bought this.
Oh, I love those, man. Those are good. No, no. Hey, get in, get outside. I heard some shots over here. Man, the cats got scared. I don't know. It sounded like it came from somewhere over here. Some like... I don't know where... What did you say?
I'm gonna make a ridge today.
Oh yeah.
Well, it would have been better than
pasta,
but it come out tender, but
yeah.
I'm sure either today or tomorrow. And she called me mostly to check if I was coming. But she goes, I didn't know if you tried to call me
my brother. She doesn't have a valid ID. No. How can you get an apartment like that?
I don't know.
I think you just want to drive around.
You can get an affidavit from the people there.
I came in like a Pokeball.
Yeah, I did it one time by accident. That's why I know there's a way to do it. Everybody does it. I haven't learned.
I don't use that app.
me see.
It got on her face.
Why does she text all caps? That's
like, who does? She's a weirdo.
Oh, she sent a picture. Nice. There's Kim, there's Jerry, there's... Yeah, the last time I talked to Kim was 2018.
Who was that?
Kim Vasquez. I'm glad the friends were strong. The equipment said ours were the best thing today. Thanks for all the love. Oh, she did. She got the help. I'll send it to Cherry. No. To Cherry. Cherry.
Okay, I'm try some of this hummus. Hummus. Christmas. Mina came in like a Pokemon. She never had a master ball. Not bad. I dropped something. Not bad. Sad. He just rolled over. Damn, I bought a couple of these. These are only 33 cents each. bolios types, they're good, man. They're pretty good. I think they're less than 33 cents. Like 33 cents a pound. I don't know. They're cheap. They're good, though. You can make really good sandwiches out of them. Yeah, I said sandwiches. Sam got up. I really like this kind of meat. I'm going to get this one because it's easier to... You don't have to get a knife and all that stuff. You just put it there. That's it. Damn stupid cheese, man. Piece of crap. Manzanita.
Yum.
There's some lettuce on that hole. Jesus. Cats know things, man. How does she know to not come bother me or ask, beg when I'm opening the cheese? But when I'm opening the turkey, she comes over. Huh? How do you know? How you know, Mina? You want a piece? Mina? That's good. I'm seeing how much time I have left to record. Because my phone's memory sucks. It don't remember nothing. Put these up real quick. These are good too. And they're verified. Verified, billified, govitified. Oh shit. me put these up.
Chichi boy.
Hopeless 17 said they used to call Sam Chichi boy. Because he didn't want to stop, on his with his mom. You know, his, suckling his mom. So that's why they call him Chichi boy. Because he was really old. And he never stopped. This is pretty good. It's like I don't even exist, man. I'm gonna put these away. We got one more. See, here's something you don't understand. The paranormal is the supernatural. Like, follow, share, peace out.